70 students are receiving scholarships under an arrangement between the Melissa Skerrit Foundation and the Montreal Management Consultants. Hundreds of packages are being distributed to students this week. It's the fourth year of the Adopt a Child Back to School program.
15 pupils for preschool level. We also have 15 students for primary, 15 students for high school level. 15 students for college level.
Montreal Management Consultants has also increased the number of students to benefit from the school feeding program.
The past 3 years saw this program extend scholarships and vital school supplies to over 1,000 students from the preschool, primary school, secondary school, and at the college level. I have also visited the homes of many of you here today. During these times, I observed that some of you kept your children home due to your inability to provide them with breakfast or a snack. And this, to me, was unacceptable. It had to be addressed. It was at this point that I came up with the idea of providing a child with a snack. And I have to be thankful to my dear friends of Montreal Management Consultants, the benefactor to the school feeding program, for embracing my vision and coming on board with no hesitation.
Speaking on the program's impact, one parent said the Melissa Skerrit Foundation is helping take the financial burden off of parents by providing school supplies to students and allowing for more time for actual parenting.
I am a single mother who was one of the first recipients of a scholarship for my son during his tenure at preschool. Words will not explain how this scholarship helped ease the financial pressure of school and allow me to place most of my focus on becoming a better mother. For the past 3 years, he has also been a recipient of the back-to-school supplies, which is also donated by your foundation. Thank you, Mrs. Melissa Skerrit. Thank you, Melissa Skerrit's foundation. I will work hard to make sure that you feel that you have made a wise decision in having selected me as one of your recipients and also Rosa Central's children. Again, thank you for your generosity.
Under a pilot school feeding program launched in 2016 at St. Martin's School and Rosa Primary, over 100 students have received a daily healthy snack at recess time. As a result, there's been a marked increase in attendance. Based on that, the number of students benefiting from this program will be increased this year.